She's done. Expecting that to happen. Put a good shot on her. She ain't going far. Love hearing that swagger open. Whew, I'm gonna sit up here and see. Let's get another one. She's done. I'm gonna get tired of seeing that. Slacker does for you. There she is. Good though.
I'll end up finding her. She only made about 40, 50 yards. That slacker left us plenty big enough blood trail and heck of a mess over here, but I'll end up taking a nice doe. Hopefully, I'm going to try to get another one this evening. We're finally noticing this year that we got quite a few does we need to take out. And end up getting got my buck about a week and a half ago. And was ready to go out and do some doe hunting. And luckily, I had my new muddy tree camera. Camera tree stand arm. Able to get everything on video and had my GoPro behind me, so it should turn out pretty nice. But we're gonna get her loaded up and head home.
Well, we showed up here to our first set this morning, up here at the ponds. We're here for about 5 minutes, and the coyote, we spotted him. He was probably at about 200 yards, and fumbling with the gun a little bit, barked at him and stopped him, shot right over his back. It's all the gun hand on that one.